Hey guys, it's Kim here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with Steph and we are going to be doing a fun challenge today. We are in front of Takashimaya right now in Shinjuku. It's right next to the station right there. And we are going to be doing a $100 USD challenge where we're going to get as much food as we can in the department store. Let's go! We're gonna get this. This is a Valentine's Day special, but it comes with all these different types of cookies, which I really want to try. So, and it's only 648 yen as well. Let's go, Monaco. Look at this dark book, it's so big. Two Monacas. I want to get this tart. So many fruits on it, it looks pretty, so that's what gets me. So Steph is so organized. She made a spreadsheet on how much we have spent. So far it's 4,398 yen. We have 10,602 yen left. And look at all the stuff we've got so far. It's all desserts, but we're gonna go get some savory stuff soon. So much sushi here and it's all really reasonably priced, so we're eyeing this one because there's so many small ones and look how adorable these are. They're like little round balls instead of the traditional sushi shape and it's only 702 yen for this whole set. We are also going to get a chirashi. It's only 681 yen for this. To have these prices is amazing, so I'm so excited to eat this. Okay, so update, we have spent 5,780 yen and there's 9,220 yen left. So we still have so much money left, even though we actually haven't spent half the money yet. So we're gonna go and get some drinks because it's all food. So we do need some water to hydrate, right? So we're gonna grab some smoothies. So this place here, they have really healthy smoothies. And because we're eating so much, I'm gonna get a vegetable smoothie because look, I'm not healthy and I feel like I need to make a change. So that's what's happening today. And we're also gonna get a fruit one as well to mix it up a bit. It's 551 yen for the regular size. And this one is only 411 yen for the regular size. We have to get this one, the Hello Shinjuku latte, because that's really pretty. And then the most popular is the matcha latte, so maybe we can get that. some inari, and I want tamago yaki as well. So we're going to get, let's get the small one.
Hi, hello.
Hi. There's a kushikatsu place, which is skewers, but they are all deep fried. And oh, there's so many that I want. I don't know which one to choose, but we can pick 10 of them for 1,298 yen. It was 10 skewers for only this price. That was amazing. So you can literally just pick anything in the counter. And there's so many different choices. So we just went around and just picked like almost one of everything. So I'm so excited to eat this. We have finished the shopping. So we spent almost all the budget. We only have 66 yen left, which is around 30 cents. So I think we did a pretty good job trying to get right up to the budget. So now we're going to go back and eat all this food right now. I'm so hungry. Let's go. We are back and this is all the food we have. So I don't know why, but in person it doesn't look like it's that much when you put it all out like this. But I do know that we have a lot of carbs.
Yes.
So we're probably going to be really full. I don't even know if we can finish this. But this is $100 worth of food in Takashimaya. Which, okay, honestly, when we were shopping, I thought everything was going to be really expensive. So we were going to finish this really quickly. But we struggled to fit the budget because the food was so reasonably priced. So we're going to eat and enjoy.
This is your health juice?
This is my health juice, and you got the peach and strawberry. Which is good. Oh wait,
for a sec.
Spinach.
I mean, spinach tastes good.
Mm. Wait. No, apples.
It's like everything under the
sun. Yeah, apples, spinach.
I like this one. It's more peachy than strawberry.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I like this one. I mean, look, we're going to be eating all this fried food or this rice. Mm-hmm. So I feel like we need to have drink more of that health veggies stuff. Should we go sushi first?
Yeah, let's do
the little sushi balls.
Yeah, the sushi balls are
these
so
were so cute.
Mmm.
Oh, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. The rice ball being that shape,
mm-hmm,
it brings a different texture. I don't know how to describe it. It's, I mean, it's more rice.
Mm.
But it's more sticky and chewy.
Mm-hmm. It's like it's more compacted.
It's like a mochi.
Mm.
That's so good though. I like mm-hmm it. Mm-hmm. This is only like 600 yen.
Mm. This was crazy. Super affordable, which is insane.
That's like less than $5 or something. Mm-hmm. I think that's crazy because in Australia that one costed like, I don't know, $20.
Don't even. Let's try some tempura.
Mm. Oh, mm, that's crispy.
Mm.
Whoa. Well, this is so good.
Mm-hmm.
The place where we got the tempura is actually really famous in Japan.
Mm.
Wow.
It's so like well cooked as well.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe it's still so crispy.
I'm going back there. Mm-hmm. Like, tempura is too oily for me, mm-hmm, and I feel sick after eating it. But this one is not so bad.
It's very light and airy.
That's why it's so famous, I guess. Oh my gosh, it's so good.
Yeah.
See that? Isn't that awesome?
Mm.
Wow.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm. That is amazing.
So creamy.
Mm-hmm. It was 10 for like 1200 yen.
Yeah, so that's like a dollar.
Yeah, less than a dollar each. That's crazy.
For a nice place, right?
And if you're buying it one by one, it was a bit more expensive, but buying it in a set like this was so worth it. You know what? I feel like next time I need to go back and just buy a bunch for dinner.
They make good like appetizers.
Mm. I never actually thought about going to department stores to get food before because I thought it was too expensive, but after today, I'm like, actually, we struggled to spend $100,
mm-hmm,
so I'm gonna go back. Onigiri, I love onigiri, the rice ball, but look at this, like,
it's a chunky.
Yeah, and also, like, they filled the ume right to the bottom as well. Yeah, usually rice balls, they just have the filling in the middle, the rest is just plain rice. But this looks like it's all the way through, so let's try. Ah.
Mm.
Oh, well, that's strong. That's sour. That is sour.
Mine is good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Mm. What the heck? The filling.
There's so much inside.
I'm dying. But I love it.
Mm. I love when they're boshi.
Because usually in the convenience store, they just put a tiny bit in.
Mm. This is so much flavor, but that's amazing. Let's try the tamagoyaki maybe.
Oh wow.
Wow, it's really good.
So I tried making this and like flipping it is really hard. I kept breaking it. That's my favorite so far. That was so good. Inari is, was it tofu skin?
Wow.
That place is good.
Wow.
Rice inside. The rice is flavored though. Okay, let's try the chirashi. Chirashi is like just, was it a rice? It's kind of like a rice bowl with a lot of stuff mixed into it, mainly seafood usually. So this one has a lot of little salmon roe, crab cakes, prawns, cucumber, lotus root. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff.
Actually, the rice is so good.
It's actually a lot lighter than I expected. You can't even buy this at the convenience store.
You can't.
This is really good quality. I feel like if this was in a convenience store, it would cost more. I'm surprised. I'm shocked. So this is the matcha latte. You know what? I don't usually like milk in Japan, but this is good.
Really?
Yeah.
This is so good. Because like the berry down here is like adds a little bit of sourness to it, which is like weird because it's milk, but it's like it's really good.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
So you're going to love this.
Okay, I'll try that one.
This is so good.
Right?
Right?
It's... The berry just kind of... It's so smooth.
Yeah, this is so
good. This part down here is really smooth.
This is so good.
They said this one was like really popular. So, you know what? I'm gonna go back for that. That's amazing.
Okay.
This is literally just cheese. This is so good. Oh, because it's mochi cheese. I'm surprised. It's like the best tamagoyaki I've had. It's so good.
I'm like really obsessed with this rice.
I'm so happy with all this though. Like I'm gonna go back and get more. We ate as much as we could, but we still have desserts. This is the cookies, right?
I think so. If the autumn maples on Mount Ogura's peak had only hearts, they would keep their brilliance until His Majesty comes.
Yes. I think this had like, was
there's
it
multiple in
multiple
there,
different
right?
different oh wait Ooh. Is it like wait hang on
Ooh.
Did I open it wrong?
Oh, it's upside down.
Yeah, wait oh, it smells. Oh, that's so cute. It's on a little tray. Maybe we'll open up one and we'll eat.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, it's gonna be a lot.
Oh, look, there's like sendagaya and stuff
on chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells so
sorry,
sweet.
Mine was savory. Ooh. Oh, it's spicy.
It's like not too sweet. It's like fried chicken almost.
That's so good. I love it. That's so good.
Fried chicken in a cracker.
Yeah. I'm curious about this one. Sweet potato. Crunchy.
It's salty.
Oh my god, I'm jealous. I love salted like chocolate.
It's salty as well. I think this is more savory. I was expecting that to be sweet.
This is so interesting. I love it.
Do you think this is salty or sweet?
Salty.
It's soy.
Oh. Like, you know what's funny? I was only expecting to eat like one just to try. But like we're
almost done.
It's so interesting. It looks like Cocoa Pops.
Oh yeah.
It just tastes like Cocoa Puffs.
Those
are amazing.
I only thought we were going to eat one.
We finished that. That was amazing.
That was so easy.
That was amazing. Oh, there's this daifuku, like mochi. And inside you usually have either red bean or strawberries, something inside. Oh, that's a nice knife.
Wait, thank you. You know when you're getting older, you get excited over these things?
Yeah.
That is thick.
Oh, look at that.
It's so good.
Surprisingly lighter than I expected.
But I also like that they have like the beans on the outside, so it's like a little crunchy, right?
Yeah, on the outside. Now we've got the monaka. It's one of these cakes and inside it's red bean.
Oh, it's so much.
Oh, look. The red bean's not actually
like
mushed up into
not
mushed up.
It's not like
it's not blend.
Yeah. It's not smooth.
Yeah.
Paper,
yeah,
wafery.
It is, yes.
So I cut that piece just for you, Kim.
Okay, I'll eat that.
Oh, it turned out better than I thought.
Perfect. I wish I was
You had more
not
stomach.
Full.
I mean,
but
always for later.
Yeah, the base is really crunchy, but just before the base, it's really like soft.
All right, we
went through as much of that tart as we could, but we are so full right now. Honestly, like this is enough food for like a couple of days. I thought that we could spend the money real quick, but we struggled because everything was so reasonably priced that I was really surprised because it's a department store, right? I had this image of it being really expensive, but the food was the food was amazing quality, but it was a really good price. What is your favorite?
I really enjoyed a lot of it, but I think my favorite has to be the tempura.
Tempura? Like the... Oh, that was good. Yeah. I liked the tamagoyaki.
Oh, yeah.
That was so good. I like finished that thing. That was so good.
I really like the sushi balls.
Yeah. Oh, the sushi ball was good. And the cookies. These ones, like...
Came out of nowhere.
Wow. I was so shocked. But yeah, let me know what you would like to try. And of course, if you're in Japan, you would most likely be going to Shinjuku. It's like, you know, it's iconic. The place to be. And there's so many things to do there. So definitely check out Takashimaya. Since they are all reasonably priced, you can find a really good meal there. That's the end of today's video. Thank you so much, Steph, for joining in. I'll link everyone down below. Check it out in the description box. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.